Hey everyone, I am working on figuring out where to go later in the future. I am upstairs, looking at Google Maps right now. There are a couple places I want to go by today. Hopefully, I have the chance. There are a couple of places here. One in Gary. I'm gonna go to Larion Noise. One is the Hornets Main School, High School, which is permanently closed. It's abandoned. Second one is the David Elementary School. Oh, Duncan Elementary School. Which that is abandoned. And then another school here. Also looks like it's abandoned, but I'm not 100% sure. Because it does have a number. And a phone number. And a website. So I can't dictate for sure it's abandoned since it has a phone number and a number. A second place. That's about it. No, there's other places like I want to go to. One's Crown Point, not Crown Point, sorry, Lafayette. You can see this blue dot. Can see it, but that place is abandoned. Another spot later on in life, but that's when I'm get a vehicle. Hopefully, I save money or make money by making these videos. But anyway, for tomorrow, or today, I will be traveling to, let's see, just Deer Creek. Go to the Brendan Bridge, take a picture of it. Which is right here. You can hardly see it. It's right there. It's me. If I keep on hitting, take me here. I'm saying there's been a house here, but I haven't seen anything. dictate that. But that's I'm going there for only a couple of minutes. Then after that, there should be a trails here. I can walk towards. Here you go. Here. That might lead me somewhere, but I'm not sure. Yeah, doesn't. That's it. Then after that, we're gonna head to the dunes. Chills. Venture out there, maybe. If I do want to venture out somewhere, right? In Portage, but there's nothing here, so I may. Go to Woodland Park as I get back. So I do need to head and get some sleep. Or I need to head to bed to get some sleep. Because Woodland Park shouldn't lead me to. Which I could enter here. It went that way. It should let me to. I was close by Amber's house. The 8th Street. Here. But wait. Oh, sorry. So I need to go here so that this place here in this middle. Show you this place here. Oh, sorry about that. It's the area. It's about be right here. Should I call? I feel apple tree. I was going to continue the adventure out, but I couldn't. So what I had to do is do this later. It's this area. I'm going to start with this video being a little bit longer. No, I was trying to make a great video, but it's alright. Gonna happen in the future or tomorrow. I'm gonna try to leave around 12 afternoon. Please like this video. I will show more videos when I head out. This is going on YouTube. Yes, I was watching Top Karen. That's pretty much the next thing I'm gonna do, just really quick, is I'm gonna try to get that feel work, and head after that, I'm gonna head to this area on Evergreen, which I take a different route due to the construction. So once I get there, I would have to take I can either go back to Willow Creek and go to back to Quality Inn and Suites, and then hit Houston Ave, and then the Houston Ave. Street. From Strolling Street, I turn right onto Castle Nav. That I would head to Samson. Then go southwards to Evergreen. Which Evergreen has a location that would imagine house, which I want to go to. About that river. which in this case TP wounds. So this is probably here. So I have to be here, here. 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 So I had to like walk. Can I sneak in here? I'll be seen. Is it this here right here? Is it no? It's not private property. What nerves me is what people can do when they're angry. It's what nerves me. Hope you like this video. I'm sorry if this is going a little late. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Checking for new videos that's coming out later today. Peace.